Hello, I'm calling in regards to the ad I read in the paper.
Yes. Would you tell me a little bit about yourself?
Oh, certainly, dear. For the past 15 years, I have worked for the Smythe family of Elbourne, England. That's Smythe, not Smithy. And for them, I did house cleaning, cooking, and took care of their four glorious children.
Would you mind coming on an interview, say, Monday night at 7:30?
Oh, I'd love to, dear.
Wonderful.
Gave it to you, do you?
Yes.
No.
Oh. Don't fire.
I beg your pardon?
Don't fire, dear? Mrs. Don't fire.
Well, I look forward to meeting you.
Oh, lovely, dear. Me too.
Bye-bye.
Ta-ta.
You see, she's not a very good housekeeper, but she makes a fabulous cup of English tea.
Really?
Yes.
Well, I would adore a good cup of English tea.
Oh, wouldn't we all? I'll go get her.
She's a lady. Oh, she's a lady.